Pour it out. Jesus, our love, has freed.